see that?
Custom boosted stripes. They're super sick. I would love to give you some background on who we made these for, what they're about, you know, just the whole shebang. There's a guy named Alex Cochran, been friends with him for probably almost a year now. He's been rocking with us for the past year. He had reached out to us like a long time ago about, you know, making custom stripes. He coached an Adidas sponsored team, so he thought that this was like a really good fit. Over the past 12 months, but really I would say the first 6 months, he really pushed kind of like these new ideas, these new designs, and he made some awesome suggestions. It's very difficult for us to do kind of custom one-off kits. We don't print all of the stuff here in-house, we only cut it. When someone asks, hey, could I just get, you know, one set with this? It's very difficult for us to be able to do that because we have to order in bulk quantity. There are a fair amount of you that have asked me for custom sets, and I don't want to come off like I'm not doing it for you or like I don't care. Typically, we'll listen to your request and what you're looking for. If I can't do it in my studio, it's very difficult for me to fit in. Just Alex had made this suggestion and he's been following the YouTube, and you know, I've been asking for ideas. So I think Alex just decided, hey, let's take advantage. Let me suggest a breast cancer with my football team logo and maybe Chris will do it. He was right, I did it. But so they're called the Broken Arrows. He has one kit that has pink ribbons and the black logo on white. Their colors are gold and black. So this one's a more their team colors versus the Breast Cancer Awareness Month. That's kind of the process that we will go through in order to make like a custom set. It's not the most efficient way. I'm hoping that in the future buy a printer so that this custom set thing becomes a reality. Let me know, drop it in the comments if you guys think custom sets is a big thing. I hope you guys enjoyed everything. If you can, smash that like button. Hey, don't forget, did you subscribe? Just scroll down a little bit and hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.